could God do an individual like that? When a person dies to that, to themselves, die to, amen, their desires, their will, amen, their agenda, their prerogatives, amen, when that person dies to themselves, what, my God, could God do with an individual like that? And here he said, except the corn of wheat fall to the ground and die, it abideth alone. But if it die,
it bringeth forth much fruit.
He said, if that thing die. That's a question tonight. Lord have mercy. If that old man would die, what would God do? If that old man would die, what peace would be in the church? If that old man would die, amen, what harmony and tranquility would be in the home? Huh? Huh?
Yes.
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 You talk about a peaceful home if you got two saved and sanctified individuals.
Amen.
I'm talking about tranquility, refuge, rest, peace, solace, and everything else.
Praise God.
Amen. 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 And listen, the old man, he got a dream.
Got his hope.
That thing that says, well, you know what? I just got to have it my way.
My God.
Gone. Except the corn of wheat fall to the ground and die. It abided alone. You know, I had a stump. The tree was cut down and the stump had been in the ground for some years. We called the people to come out and grind the stump. They ground the stump and it was ground up very good. But that stump, still, I don't know what it was, but that thing just kept still. The roots and everything, the system of that tree, just still kept coming up out of the earth.
Would not.
It was like that thing would not die. There was one thing that cured it. When you actually started, I drilled a couple of holes, and what happens is you start to kindle a fire, and you put a fire on top of a stalk. It's just like the Holy Ghost. You can keep trying to cut at certain things in your life. Well, you know what? Maybe I need to stop talking so much. Maybe I need to cut this off. No. Let the fire
come.
Let the fire fall on me.
Oh, yeah. Let
the fire will take care of it.
Oh, yeah.
It'll be no more. It'll be the end of the story. I won't have to worry about this stump. Just keep rising up out of the earth and having offshoots coming out here and there. No, it's done. Let the fire fall. Old people used to say, let the fire fall on me. The fire of Pentecost. Consuming what? Sin drops. Let the fire. Let it fall on me. Tonight, my God, Lord, help us. Amen. Later down in the verse of scripture, Jesus said, if I be lifted up. My God, church, that's all we want to do tonight. Amen. As a brother, we're preaching this gospel. Amen. That's all we want to do. We want to lift up Jesus. We want God to have his way. Amen. This is God's church. This is not my church. This is not your church. Amen. This is not any of our operation. Amen. This is God's house. And he said, I want all the little images. The brother's preaching on images. Now we're preaching on another image. You erected an image of the beast. We don't erect an image of ourselves. All those images. Let it be destroyed.